The OptX 2KW is a handheld laser welding system. Let me take you through some of the applications and capabilities of the system. First, we want to look at the materials that this has the capability of welding. Steel, stainless steel, and aluminum are going to be the most common applications. But you may have some more specialty applications like copper, titanium, or even high nickel alloys. When we look at what are the welding processes and capabilities of the system, we're going to be first looking at autogenous welding, so the capability to weld without the addition of filler metal. That's going to require you to control your own travel speed in order to accomplish that weld. With the addition of the filler material with the OptX wire feeder, that will control your travel speed for you and help you get a much more consistent weld bead without all this practice and skill required. The system also has a cleaning function. So the cleaning being rust removal prior to the weld or on the back side of the weld for cosmetic purposes, like on stainless steel, you might want to get that blue coloration in the weld and get that nice shiny appearance back. A lot of people wonder, where does this system really shine? As we look at sheet metal applications or thinner fabricated components, 1/8 inch or less, you're typically trying to have a smaller weld or a smaller fillet weld, and distortion is something that you're often fighting. Because of the high energy process and the travel speeds associated with the laser welding system, we can really pull that heat and distortion out of the components. As we look at thicker materials, let's say 1/4 inch and thicker, you start slowing the welding process down in order to get the penetration, and that starts reintroducing that heat and distortion that is often considered undesirable. If you want to learn more about what the OptX 2KW can offer for you, go to millerwelds.com/optx.